Odessa Police are asking for your help in finding two men who robbed the same 7-Eleven twice in one day and stabbed a clerk. Well, Sunday, the two men went into a 7-Eleven on 10th Street in Dixie. They stole items from the store and then assaulted the clerk. The men left and then went back to the store the same day and robbed it again. This time, the men stabbed the clerk. Now, both men left in a blue four-door sedan driven by a woman. If you recognize any of these people, please call Odessa Police.